Sonal Shenkar. I'm practicing in Dangecho at Shine and Glow Skin and Hair Clinic. Glad to see you all today. Today, I would like to highlight specially on acne as it is an acne promotion week. I thank Galderma for taking this initiative. So let me tell you a few things about acne. Now, acne or breakouts, which is a very common thing that teenagers experience at the age of 16 to 20, 25. There are some acne which come at the age of 30 also. Those are called as adult acne. Now, acne is just a skin problem. It can be treated unless and until you treat it early. Acne develops scars in the end, so it's better to get it treated at an early age. Do not buy any creams from the chemist, and do not try any home remedies also, as that can harm your skin. So you can go and visit your dermatologist and get a proper treatment as per your skin type, as per your acne type also. Acne after some time leaves some scars and marks. Marks are easy to treat, as you can use other creams. There are some procedures to treat the marks, but not the scars. Scars are a little tricky thing to treat, as they require some invasive procedures like lasers and some other procedures. So, better to treat